Yeah, sis, it was Quirrell. Good luck playing Dark Souls with keyboard and mouse is no easy task. Yeah, that's kind of why I'm not. Because unlike most games where I do prefer keyboard and mouse, it's, yeah, not quite as smooth doing. Nutella is love, Nutella is life. Oh, that was in response to Utterscotch. So most people have peanut butter spoons, you go for a spoonful of Nutella. How much of your life are you cutting off? I don't like peanut butter at all. I can't stand the smell of it. Alright. Let's get back in here. Now that we have working controller, let's try this all again. Let's try this all again. No. 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 That's what they get for being jerks. No, I hate peanut butter. I hate it. I can't even stand the smell of it. I am considered by most an odd one. There's something over there. And that's where they are. Is there? There's not an easier way to get to them, is there? I wish there was. They are dead. You'll be back in roughly a minute. Best of luck and listening for the bean cry. It's the worst. Nope. That's what I wanted to do. I messed it up still, but that's okay. I'll still kill them. Still kill them. See if our walking quietly past works again. So far, so good. Just fell off. Oh, why didn't he do that while I was alive? Why? Why? No. 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 Get back here. Get back here. No. 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 No siree, Bob. You are both dying. Oh, you are not, you jerk. Punch your butt. Calm down, bro. There you go. There you go. Okay. This is where it's at. There's no reason to go in. Just kill him through the grating. Through the cage. So I still don't understand what exactly caused them to use the alarm earlier. Oh, right. Oh yeah, I have to kill the other guy. And I like trying to kill him from above. Really? There he goes. Alright. Alrighty. No, don't run. Just quietly walk past and they won't notice you're there. Somehow. Some weird sounds. Sound like someone crying. Are they gonna do the signal? I didn't think about that. Okay, so we got one guy still up? We didn't aggro the second guy. Okay. Oops. Oops. All right. Wait, does that close it? But I don't want it closed, do I? I'm gonna hold off on that for a moment. There's like crying sounds. It's really freaking me out. archive tower giant door key. I for sure hear crying. Can't tell exactly where it's coming from. Time to find out. They go. Where up one goes. They are speedy though. Come on guys, don't get stuck on stuff. You all go up there and get out of the way. Later, sis. Oh snap. You guys get on going. Get going. Are they coming back down? No. There's three still struggling to get up. There's some still down below, though. They start coming back down. Still some down there. I guess I'm gonna have to fight some. Hopefully not as many. Goodbye, world. Okay. It's locked.
Hello again. What a chance meeting, isn't it? Alas, I'm in prison once again. I don't suppose you could stage me a visit. Archives. Such a storehouse of knowledge. So close, but just to reach. The thought offends me so. We could simply die. As a student of the arts, you understand me.
Okay, well on the plus side, I've sent them all up, so maybe I can take them on fewer at a time? Clear them out and then go from there? It's a lovely sound, isn't it? Oh, lovely. Here come three. No, 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 no. No. Oy. Quite all of them. Okay. Should I go turn that off or leave it on or? I'm gonna turn it off. I hope I'm doing a good thing. Okay. So I have to find the key to get that dude out. Found another key that wasn't for getting him out. Sounds like there's a clock ticking. Okay. Okay. Didn't miss anything up here, right? Not unless there's an invisible wall that I didn't check or something. Otherwise, I think I'm fine. Nothing. Get up on the gears. I wanted to see. It probably just says praise the sun, but I wanted to see if there was. What was written? I did it! me too, random person, me too. I made it on there, that is. Okay. So I cleared out all those things. There's no other way in here. The keys that I currently possess do not open this door. Alright. Alright, I really want to sit at the bonfire, but I really don't want things to respawn. Because I don't know if all those weird things respawn or not. Alright. Still don't know how to get to those other things. Can't take that much fall damage. Use archive tower, giant door key. Hey, buddy. Oh, there's an archer. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. No! There you go. Okay. All this hiding there in that corner of an Orlando. Please, another bonfire or something, please. Where's the sun? Be wary of sniper. This is back to the library. Oh my goodness. Is there another one over there? Oh, there is! Oh my goodness. Anybody else? Hi, ghosty. That works. Okay. That looks kind of like it's supposed to be like a Hogwarts ladder. It's an archer down there. Get around that way, or can I? Looks like it's completely blocked off. So it looks like that slash down the ladder is my only chance. Oh, right. He's shooting at me. I thought there was gonna be a guy behind me. Okay, good. He's dead. No sniper dude over here? They got me. Heyo. So is there anything up there on that side? Hi, buddy. Ow! Hiya. Over there, too. Everywhere. Ah, I didn't move fast enough for the other one. Okay. Nothing over here. Anything on the other side? No. He's still there, okay. He's just waiting. No! Ah! Oh, good. Yeah. Yep, there is an archer down there. Don't think I see anything over there. And I am plumb out of healing. Another archer down there. Mage guy up there. I don't remember. Could I have gotten to him all ago? I just didn't. Nothing. I probably could have gotten to him, though, couldn't I have? Can I? If it were a mimic, oh, I got an Estus flask. All right, we're gonna waste it now, just in case. Okay, no reason to be wary of this one. I'm wary of them all now, though. Sorcery, strong magic shield. I think is what that said. Whew! All right. This looks like a suspicious piece of bookshelf. No? No? Nothing there. Alright. Anything? No. Really, I'm gonna go to my doom now? Is there... I never went down the stairs over there. Guy to fight there. Did I come through there? Is that where I came through? This is where I came through. Yeah. Just looks super bright that I keep thinking it's mist. That's what I'm trying to say. Oh man, come on. I'd like some decent progress so I can figure out dinner. Alright. Hey buddy. How's it going? No! Aye. Come on now. Are you kidding me? What is this nonsense? Okay. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. This is gonna happen. Okay. So there's that main stairwell? Is that where I came through? No, that doesn't look like where I came through. This is Oh, is this like the other side of the library? I was above it when I was on the other side. The part I'd been to before. But this part is different. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. He's dead. Ay. No! No! That is like the worst! Well, I have the key now. So even if those things do respawn, I'll have to go down there unless I get the key to release the other dude. Right? Where is the room thingy? I can't see it because those guys are in the way. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. If it weren't for those 25,000 souls, I would have tried crazy jumps and stuff to try and okay. I'm trying to decide what to do. Extra Estus flasks would be super nice. I'm gonna die if I lose humanity is the problem. I don't know if this is the best I'm gonna do it at. These guys aren't acting the same that they had been. Don't mind me, I was just getting back in my cell here. Yeah, the souls I lost earlier was like enough for another level up. been nice knowing you guys, and nice knowing my humanity. Ha ha ha. Okay.